vows to each other, so would you turn and face each other, please? Daniel, repeat after me. I, Daniel, take you, Amanda, to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our union and love every day of my life. I will trust you and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, love you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face. I give you my hand, my heart, my love, from this day forward, as long as we both shall live. Amanda, repeat after me. I, Amanda, take you, Daniel, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our union and love you every day of life. I will trust you and respect you, laugh with you and cry with you, love you faithfully through good times and bad, regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I give you my hand, my heart, my love, from this day forward, as long as we both shall live. May I have the rings, please? We give you thanks, O God of grace, for your love and faithfulness to your people. May these rings be symbols of the promise Amanda and Daniel have made to each other through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Daniel, will you place this ring on her ring finger? Repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. You place this ring on Daniel's ring finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my vow. With all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Would you join your right hands, please? Amanda and Daniel, by their promises before God and in the presence of these friends, have bound themselves together as husband and wife. Those whom God has now joined together, let no one separate. Amen. Thanks be to God. Amanda and Daniel, today as you've sealed your commitment to each other, you've also chosen to make a commitment to Gavin. We lovingly recognize the significant role that your child will play in your marriage. Friends, Amanda and Daniel's love for Gavin has no boundary, and today they commit to be the best parents they can be for Gavin as they travel together on the journey of life. Gavin, would you like to come up? Here you are. Enjoy this. That's great. Amanda and Daniel, do you promise to be good role models, patient and loving with Gavin? Do you promise to be caring, nurturing, and supportive parents, and always encourage him? Will you always be his strength and provide unconditional emotional support when he needs it? Will you always love him as your own? If so, please join in the following vows. Daniel, repeat after me. I promise to be a good and faithful husband to you. This is to Amanda now. I promise to be a good and faithful husband to you. And as importantly, a patient, loving parent to Gavin, caring for him, supporting him, providing for him. I promise to be his strength and his emotional support, loving him with all my heart. Amanda, repeat after me, please. I promise to be a good and faithful wife. And as importantly, a patient, loving parent to Gavin. Caring for him, supporting him, and providing for him. I promise to be his strength and his emotional support, loving him with all my heart. Gavin? Hi. One more time. Come on up. Dan, you have some words you want. Danny has some words he'd like to say to you. So I'm going to tell him these words and he's going to share them with you, okay? Okay. He said, you want to say this? Or? Okay. Gavin, he's talking to you now. Today, as I married your mother, you became my family. I am delighted because I love you. I promise you that I will always shower you with love, take care of you, and do my very best for you. And that's pretty good for a little guy. All right. Want to give him five? That would be kind of nice. Give him five. All right. Sounds like a deal. At this time, we're going to have the lighting of the Unity candle. So, Gavin, you can go back and be seated if you want. We're going to light the Unity candle.
I might look a little silly standing